got it bumping.
We weren't even together, that makes it
Ronnie's
worse.
My favorite character in Jersey Shore.
Phone book, what are you, mind?
It's One Punch.
Sammy.
You guys all stop.
Crazy, bro?
So One Punch, kid!
He was next to from women that
and she went through.
What are you?
One Punch, kid!
Done by Ronnie, because he's toxic.
Good guys, new episode, same shop. We got a ton of good pairs going out tomorrow. Some of my personal favorites, the Born and Raised Nike SB. Honestly, one of the better SBs that came out this past year. But yeah, we've got a ton of good stuff planned. We've got a ton of steals for Sunday, a bunch of good content for y'all. So excited to show y'all what we do up here.
Oh man,
what was that doing?
I said he needs to keep stuff to himself sometimes.
How does that make you feel?
He's an idiot. Like, he literally just talks to talk. You're not gonna see him in the next episode. Dylan, he's gonna be gone. We're getting a new Dylan. I don't even know what to explain. He's just like, he's not right in the head.
Wild card, bitch.
I think the tubbies are starting to get to him. I don't know. But on a more serious note, we've got the Bred 4 Reimagines coming out soon. What y'all think about them? Me personally, I think they're tough. They're a really good shoe here in Michigan. You can't really wear the Nubuck suede ones as much in the wintertime, so it's a really good shoe. Definitely a cop for me. Let us know in the comments though. Is it a cop? Is it a drop? Also, what sneakers are you excited for this year, 2024? AMA Air Maxes were low-key nice. We got the AMA Air Maxes coming out. We've got another pair of the AMA 4s, Military Blue 4s. Hopefully SB can have a good year as well. Last year was the year SB, so yeah, let us know in the comments. You copping the Bred 4s? What's your favorite sneaker that's coming out this year? What are you excited for? What are you not excited for? Let us know.
What are you excited for, Dylan?
Tomorrow?
No, the shoes that are dropping this year.
I like the Military Blue 4s. AMA 4s look nice. AMA 3s look nice.
You know what looks nice?
What?
Your hat.
Okay.
I know these are a second.
That's a nice shoe right there.
Yeah, I was about to say you're wearing it right now.
Question for you. OGs or the new leather reimagined?
Oh, that's not even a question for me, bro. The OGs is where it's at. That suede and that new book is so smooth, bro. You can't put nothing past it. I mean, the leather is cool. I just feel like it's a different look. Don't get me wrong, I love it. I still love it, but you can't get past the OGs, man. Especially when it comes with that real suede and that real new book. And they put these out again. With this material, selling out for sure.
Bro, I hate this shoe so much because I had to sell mine for so cheap when my car broke down.
Take care, guys.
Did you want cash or store credit today? Or do you want me to kind of spit offers on both?
Yeah, because I was looking at those back attacks.
Okay.
And then, damn, I was thinking about that needles flannel, but I don't know how it's going to look. But like, This drape is so well. I got it.
That shit's hard.
Under this?
These you'd be looking at like 440 cash or like five credit if you want.
Happy 440 cash.
I'll do that.
Yeah,
perfect.
Right. Appreciate you, man.
Yep, take care.
My guy, appreciate really it as always, man. See you guys. Another 160 credit for these two right here. What was that, like 80 a piece on them? Bust off them for like 120 a pop. You wanted the needles and the trap backpacks?
Yep. Perfect.
During the week.
That's cool, bro. Whatever you guys want to. I told you, bro, I'm not tripping off whatever. It's just, they're literally not going to move. You know?
They sell pretty well for us, but I do know they go for like a brand new pair, but for like 70-75.
I couldn't find anybody to
like 540
credit. Yeah,
he's always coming. Always a pleasure. You know what I'm saying? Here, bro, I appreciate y'all.
Likewise, man.
Kicking the shit with y'all.
Absolutely, man. Pull up whatever. You know,
nice meeting you too.
Nice meeting you as well.
Sure, man. I'm gonna probably tap in with you guys sometime soon or something like that.
That works.
All right,
my guy. Take it easy, bro.
Yeah, you too, bro.
Some good pairs.
We got the Mauve 700s, in my opinion, the best 700 to ever come out. Let us know in the comments what's your favorite Yeezy 700 is, what your favorite model is in general. And we got the Yeezy Oil Desert Boots. I'm honestly shocked with how much these are hitting for. We just gave dude 4 store credit to sell them for 5. Very lightly used, but it's a lot of money. That's crazy. You can get a reverse Grinch for that.
Yeah, Riley is the fantasy football champion. Congrats to him. Psych. But he is going to get the trophy, and Hirsch was nice enough to go get his name put on it, so.
So now you're thinking of what you can do to sabotage the trophy.
Break it.
What was your idea? You said do something to it?
Yeah, just kill Riley. We got the Golden Taint Fantasy Football Trophy. Newest member, Riley Lenhard. Twice on there. Mr. D. Burke.
Yeah.
Back to back winner.
Back to back.
You can see 2020, me. And where is it? 2017, right next to each other. They're hugging. They're best friends.
4 years apart.
What was that?
I never wore that one, bro.
Can I open?
Oh, yeah.
Just missed Tyler. She was up for yesterday.
Oh, really? Yeah, she told me. Where's Ryan?
He's in the bag. You can stand up to him if you want to. I think Hershey's back here, too.
Bro, I want the Heather Gray hoodie. The hoodie's tough. It's a shame.
It's Caitlin here. No one's got any Super
Bowl fans here. Bro, so fun.
We just got that huge one in. And the dude that came in here to sell it to us, it's crazy how different like the market is. Because like he was like, yeah, just make me an offer. You know, I paid $1,200 for it back in 2018. And like I was just like, yo, like, I hate to be that guy, but like Supreme's down, right, so like it's like 250 cash or like 3 credit.
The color's crazy.
Yes, it's a good one. But these guys, you'd be looking at like 120 cash or like 150 credit if you wanted.
For sure. Yeah.
I can start taking a look at what you got, man.
Alright, sweet. I got a mix of, you do kids shoes?
Yeah. Okay. I pretty much take everything. This is the only shoe that I'd hold off on for now. Everything right here, I could do cash or store credit, whatever you prefer. Okay. These, I'd probably only offer store credit, just being that like they're kind of tough sizes or different models. But just give me like 2 seconds, I come up with an offer for you. We kind of go from there. Cool. An idea on everything over there. So on that, those 3 pairs right there, you were looking at like 890 cash or like 950 credit. And then on the 3 pairs right there, you were looking at 350 credit. Yeah, so I was pretty much 100 and 150.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you have on these?
So these, I was at 580 on these.
Okay.
I was at 180 on these, or I was at 200 on these and 180 on these. The ACGs.
You do a little bit more on them.
I know they're over three.
Yeah, we were watching
here.
One of them.
I'd probably be firm for real on these. I know that ask is 330, but last sale's 240, so I'd probably want to sell them for like 250, just trying to make, you know, like 75 bucks.
Okay, sweet. Okay, what are you at on all these altogether?
So it was 890 cash or like 950 credit if you want to.
And then this was
350 credit. Yep.
350 credit.
Sweet. Beautiful.
Dead stock, Space Jam Air Forces. We did the dead stock Morin Lotus. Chainsaw, fucking dunk, whatever.
Put out a few steals today.
The fours, the threes, everything for 100. These are dead stock. These are warm ones.
Had a little line outside. These two guy grabs. Two pairs of cool grays.
I'm crazy.
Super clean. $100 a piece.
What heel drag?
Can't beat it.
Passes dead stock. No. Creasing.
Dead stock. $100.
You got me on the cam today.
I got a steal. Crazy steal. I got Alice coming. Guess what I got from?
You got it from? From where?
Just get it. No, guess the price for it. How much do you think I paid?
$300.
Damn.
More?
$490.
For dead stock? Oh, that's pretty good. For 8.5 or 8?
8.5.
You lucky bitch.
Amen. I got the olives. 8.5. Yeah, stop up with 490. He wanted like 585. He was like, he wanted 585. I'm like,
where?
Because he don't have a box. He didn't have a box. But you know, the real dude, like authentication and shit. He didn't have a box.
I don't know,
like,
man.
He don't have a box. I go 400. Just to see what he bite. He was like, no, bro, 550.
All right, bro. Did you legit check him?
Yeah, because they got like, they do like a little automatic legit check.
Oh, okay.
Like, all right, bro. I go 450, my best.
What happened to the box? They come with all the laces and shit?
They got all the laces and everything. OGR, just no box. I'm in the box.
Especially when you got some credit too.
Yes, sir. It's gonna come out to 180.20 after taxes, and we'll be back up there.
I feel like I'm on a TV show. What is it? Where you do sneaker shopping and celebrity box.
What show did you be watching,
dude?
Hershey watches it. Let's get that. Let's get that straight.
I mean, it ends up here, you know.
Good idea on this pile. I came out to 915 credit if you wanted to do like a breakdown. I was at 30 on this guy. I was at 25 on this one. I was at 25 on this one. I was at 200 on this guy. I was at 140 on the Lala. I was at 20 on this guy. I was at 20 each on these. I was at 45 on this guy. I was at 45 on this one. I was at 25 on the Gravedigger. I was at 75 on this guy. And I was at 250 on this one.
Yeah. You excited to go to Oliver's later?
Hopefully, Travis Kelce or Isaiah Pacheco win MVP.
Is he going to win you some money?
Yes.
Cup. Yeah, isn't selling well for us. Just sit in the shop, take it down to Chicago, hit all their shops,
around
trades and shit, around everywhere.
There's other shops around here too. Like, there's a couple good shops around here. Like, I definitely recommend. Like, there's one right down the street here. It's called Retrofit. I recommend like Vintage Locker Detroit and Loose Cannon Flagship.
So Ryan, what are we doing a coin toss for?
So he brought in a bunch of good stuff today. We're about to do the coin flip, 580 or 600 store credit.
Okay.
I'll let you call it in the air.
Heads.
Tails.
580.
Good stuff. I usually lose every coin flip we ever do. So
I got bad luck better.
It'd be like that.
Did you say this box level was at?
So this one is at 100, and this one's at 120.
Okay, I'm gonna do no on this one.
Okay.
I want to get this.
Okay.
Can I want to be that guy to try on stuff.
Nah, dude.
I try on this because I don't know how level for it.
Absolutely. You can try on any shoe. Don't feel bad. Like, ask at us. We'll grab anything. Yeah, I'm lit. I just hit on a 10.5 this morning. No keys.
Okay. So, I want these.
Well,
thank you.
Perfect. I got a question for you.
What up?
Do you like these or the OGs more?
I want the OGs.
Yeah,
I want to buy those. I mean, I want to buy those, but I'm like, if I'm in here, I'm gonna just.
Hell yeah. You gonna rock?
Oh yeah. Straight to toe. I am getting hungry though, so if you don't tell me what we're hitting, I'm gonna cancel grill. First, if you wanna look at my photos, look on the camera, dog. We did a photo shoot last night. Ryan was behind the camera. I was the product.
What?
Call me Peter Berg. So I just started watching the Friday Night Lights.
Yeah,
it's pretty good.
Yeah, it is.
Great to meet you, man. I'm Ryan.
Appreciate you.
Yeah, take it easy,
man.
Yeah, take it
easy,
man. Appreciate y'all stopping by.
We'll be back.
Got LMAO 1, size 10, lightly used. Gonna be putting that up for a steal for the people. What's the Chinese New Year, or what is this? I'm asking you. This isn't the Garden City, the other ones are the Garden City. These are. What are these? Kirsch, what are these called?
No, this is a great video.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, just shoot us a message.
We respond
to all of our DMs too.
Awesome. It's been a minute and you can't think of it.
A lot of you try to pass them off as legit. Yeah, there's a lot of reprints or even like.
Oh, we're looking up the stock.
See the gear, show us what you got. Warren Lotus Lions tee.
Probably going, what? Let's say 12-5 next year.
12-5?
12-5 Super Bowl. Winning it.
Winning the North?
Yep. Winning the North, winning the Super Bowl, everything.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Etc. But I ended up going through the entire
bottom. Well, checking.
Like 5 or 6 hours.
It's that spot. I've been getting that shit from Oakland Mall since I was like 12. I won't get anything else. Y'all got my support. I wish I didn't just fucking inhale my chicken pita. I'd show y'all, but it's good.
What are we watching, right?
So Syndicate just interviewed Austin from round two. So just listening to his experiences, all that. Round two's cool. So like to hear about people that do the same stuff as us. Maybe I can learn from it. Good pod so far. I subscribe.
He's like, how big? I'm like $13,000 vintage t-shirt buy.
Just got a pair of dead stock, size 13. Jordan 4 Unions. It's a good pair. Dead stock pair of the Ahmad 3s in a size 13. Another good pair. Got a dead stock pair of AMA 4s in a size 13. Another good pair. Got a gift of Mamba, size 6.5. Dead stock. And got a Pat and Bread, size 9. Dead stock.
Nice. It's like a good lifestyle shoe.
That's what that dude was just saying. He got it for his mom for exactly that. He said just for like a lifestyle shoe. They're the wrong size.
It'd be like that.
1310 cash.
God, they took you to the paint.
Everything's low as fuck, dude.
Oh no, man, they just like the Ama.
He been doing over the bay on showing the 50 states, you know what I'm saying? The Ama 3s? The Ama 3s we got for like $300. Like,
yeah, it's crazy. Like, yeah, we sell them for like $600.
Yeah. But like last sale was like $380 or some shit, like $400.
Hey, we got a couple good jackets. This one's actually sick. Chalkline Super Bowl. We got some good OG Nike pieces. We got good HBO promo denim jacket. Good Indian zip up. Some 80s Nike. Astro World. Cream. We got good stuff dropping. And this will be aired. By the time this airs, the sale will be over. But all of this is going to be 20% off all weekend long. So a lot of good stuff. Pull up. Cop some stuff, cop some deals.
Yeah.
We see your best emote. Go over here. Better lighting.
Too.
2015.
Yeah. Do you have a price in mind you were looking for?
I don't know. I gotta look around because I know I wanted. If you still have the,
we should still have the SB Jordan ones. I think they're on the bottom shelf right over there.
We're dipping.
All right. Peace out, my guy. Always I'll good see seeing you,
bro.
Man.
Peace out, bro.
Take it easy, man.
You too. Stupid clean though.
Yeah. Man, that's gonna leave you with 25 credit remaining.
Okay.
Now I was gonna say, if you wanna use that today, or if not, I could break you off like 15 cash if you want.
Do you have any of those small bear bricks or no?
No, we sold out of those already, unfortunately.
Can you like put on my account?
So we actually don't store credit anymore. Okay. We stopped doing that probably like a month ago now.
Okay.
But if you want, I can break you off like 15 cash. Or like if you find like a $25 t-shirt or do like a vintage ball hat if you want or something. Yeah, dude, that sounds like a good time.
And that's the main reason why I got these. Not really, but I hope it. I'm like, oh, it'd be perfect too, because I was like, oh, shoes am I even wear them?
Dude, that was like literally the same thing with me. I was just like, I needed hoop shoes, and like they were the only shoes we had up here at the time that were my size, so I was like, all right, I guess maybe these, but. Did you go for the Brett Force?
I got him.
You hit?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, so did I, dude.
Y'all both got him.
I was lit.
Well,
because I really like them. Like, they're a nice shoe. Hell yeah.
Well, I like them better than the original Breads, and that's a hot take.
Lowkey, so do I.
Because I thought that they should have always been leather. In my opinion, I mean, with Jordan 4, you think about leather, like anything, so I think goes better good, but I went for the 8.5. Initially, I didn't get them. Like, it said, oh, didn't get it. And I went back in right away, and I got a 9, because I'm like, I usually half size up in my Jordan 4s.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, you know what, I'll just get the 9, and whatever. Maybe I'll size swap it at some point if I need to. But.
Exactly.
But it looks like they're doing, like, the shape of, like, the SB4.
Yeah, so we just had a pair in here, but it's sold. But yeah, so it's the same. same shape as the SB4. The only thing I would say is like the toe box is a little bit like less raised on the Bred 4.
Yeah, straightened it for like the OG level.
So like I would go up like a half size.
Yeah,
like, I got a 10.5 of mine.
Okay,
I'm pretty excited. But like I feel like the suede pair, like nobody wants to admit this, but like the suede gets so like dusty and dirty over time, and then like the midsole starts to yellow pretty badly.
I mean, I got the OGs and I've worn mine once or twice, but I'm just like, man, the leather ones, I just feel like I'll like them better.
Dude,
is it tongue padded on the?
Yeah. It's padded. And so like even like for living in Michigan, like it's a good shoe to have around here because like those, you can't wear it when it snows out or it rains, but like those, you could just give it a quick wipe off.
Exactly. You're good to go. Yeah, with a little sneaker wipe or something. I get that.
Exactly.
For sure. All right, man.
Hell yeah, my guy. Appreciate it as always. Anytime, man. Appreciate you.
Yeah. Have a good rest of your day, guys.
Yeah, you as well, bro. Beep, beep. Good stuff. You're gonna have to swing on over here to get the sneak peek, but good band tees, good chrome heart, sport, supreme, all over prints. Just a lot of good stuff. We're gonna be running it back again tomorrow, so all outerwear is 20% off, but just a lot of good vintage hitting the floor. We're excited to see all what we put out.
You got a favorite piece in here?
Yeah, I do. I gotta look through it. Lowkey, I really like this Red Wings tee. It's got a good fade to it. Actually, you know what? I don't know why, but this thing really has been talking to me. Just a very nice Guess 90s denim jacket. It's got the Guess branding on the buttons, a little tab right here. Just a really good fall jacket.
What do we have this priced at?
This guy is $60, 20% off. I suck at math, so that'd be what, $12 off of 60? $48, baby.
Let's go. Steal. Good math.
Yo, steaming.
What are you doing?
I only eat cage free eggs, so it's only right I'll cage the dogs up. Just some men at work, baby. Here today at the shop. Dalen's up here, Dylan's up here, man. Derek's up here.
This guy, he doesn't like hanging out with us though.
No, he does not. But we're buying all day. Bring us your stuff. We're trying to cash you out. If you've got high-end sneakers, good collab shoes, we're up here paying top dollar. Bringing some good streetwear, vintage. We're excited. We love doing this shit, and it's gonna be a good day.
Should we make someone arm wrestle Dalen?
You should. Let's do it.
I think Dalen should arm wrestle.
The best merch around, man. BB. You see it. The details, fellas. You see it.
Fuck, I'm hungry.
Way to ruin the clip. Yeah. Way to ruin the clip. Dalen, if you don't take that Wheaties box, I'm stealing it from you.
I'm taking it today. I keep forgetting. I think about it like every Tuesday. Like, damn, I forgot my box again. I hope you don't give it away.
And then, Dalen, I was going to tell you, too, all jackets and outerwear is 20% off today. So make sure I just tell people that.
Then I got you.
What are you going to get for lunch?
So
I got Comet Burger yesterday.
Comet Burger. Yeah. Where's that?
It's right next to Lil. It's the same thing as Lil Bros, but Lowkey was kind of even better.
You cheating on Lil Bros?
Huh?
You cheating on Lil Bros?
They wouldn't DoorDash yesterday.
You cut the tongue.
I already cut my tongue.
I cut my tongue.
Look at that. 3-on-1.
pug looks good. Like that. Taller.
I know, I saw it up online and I was like, this is actually kind of why I came in today.
Hell yeah, hell yeah. It's a really good shoe. I wasn't the biggest fan when they first came out, but they've slowly grown on me a lot.
Just saying, dude.
That like yellow midsole is so nice.
It's really interesting, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And seeing it in person how it's kind of almost a different tone?
Yeah, yeah.
It's kind of sweet.
It's pretty sick. I only went to the gym for like 30 minutes because Hershey needed help moving his couch. So I pulled up and helped him move his couch.
Okay. That's nice
of you. And he gave me a box to ship a pair of shoes out. So it was...
Fair trade?
Yeah. I was getting it in the gym today though, I ain't gonna lie.
What'd you hit today?
So I just did a mix of everything. I did legs, I did legs, I did back, and then I just ran.
Yeah, he did both legs. He did legs and legs.
He doesn't focus on one.
No, he's like Dalen.
No, 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 listen to
that's
this.
That's what Dalen was doing.
Body workout, man.
Dalen was telling me he doesn't dedicate a day to strictly arms.
Nah.
Because he,
you're talking to me like as if he's not the person that does the workout.
I don't understand it, right? Because like arm day would be considered doing shoulder, bicep, tricep, forearm, all of that, instead of like, instead of just doing like, you know, like shoulder day. I'm only doing shoulders. Like that makes no sense to me.
Yeah, get big shoulders.
I already got big shoulders.
Well, then you can do arms then. I got little shoulders.
Yeah, perfect.
Oh, what a guy. What a guy.
Ryan, I think Former just posted a pair of the yellow Grateful Deads in your size.
I need a 10.5.
Was it 10?
I don't know, but I need a 10.5.
Oh, if it's a 10.
And they had it for a steal.
If it's a 10, now we're talking.
I think it was like, I think they had
cut
like 500.
Shit.
What up, Nate?
What's going on? How you doing?
It's my homie. Hey, this is
Dave.
What's going on?
I met you.
Yeah, he was over there.
What's going on? How you doing? You also got them Valentine's Day hats?
Yeah. Getting so mad at the dunk contest, bro. Because
bro got
the judges were dick riding Jaylen Brown.
Yeah. How did he make it to the final? I do
Jaylen
not know.
Brown?
His dunks were terrible.
Hey, what up, really
what's going on? What's going on?
Oh, that 360 between the legs was fucking sick.
Yeah, no. They were riding Jaylen Brown, bro. And like Mac McClung's first dunk they did, where he like threw it back up in the air, caught it again,
that was cold.
Mac McClung is like 6 foot though, right?
6'2". Bro,
that purple long sleeve is kind of nice up there.
It's clean, bro. I like it a lot. Shout out the homie Ian. He brought that through to sell it to us. It's a good piece.
Oh, he brought in the camo box. The
yeah,
camo
the camo already
too.
Sold too. Camo went quick.
Yeah. You need Jordan 4s? Let's see if I can open these up. Have enough on the car. Woo! So fresh.
Oh yeah.
Good pair.
You know, cut tongue, but
good pair for the price.
Super fresh.
Good colorway.
Oh yeah. No, can't go wrong.
And it's better with the cut tongue too.
Honestly, I kind of like the cut tongue personally. So.
Yeah, that's, I if it's like I had a pair, I would cut the tongue all day.
That's what I'm saying. It's like
he's not a four without his tongue.
That's what I said. You wouldn't fold down and stitch a regular four's tongue. So.
They're fresh. Thank you guys so much.
Yeah.
This is
sick. Appreciate it, man.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, about to go get some double fish after this.
Are you?
Oh yeah.
Sushi?
Oh yeah.
What's your go-to roll?
What roll? I got like a shrimp tempura roll and like a salmon something. I don't even know.
Can't
forget that.
Okay, yeah.
Kind of
shrimp tempura is my go-to.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
So,
oh, yeah.
I got you.
So, appreciate everyone that pulled up and took advantage of this 20% off outerwear sale. We had a bunch of good jackets that moved. Bunch, honestly, steals. So, appreciate everyone that pulled up. If you were sleeping, you were sleeping. They going back to full price. We just wanted to hook people up for the cold weekend, but appreciate all y'all. You're saying this, but like this is a clean shoe. KD3 Christmas.
I like bananas on his feet.
As far as the basketball shoe goes, like this is a decent model.
Anybody hit on the Galaxies?
Bro, it was crazy. I forgot to go for the Galaxies. I want a pair though.
What about you, Dalen?
Thank you. Nor did I get the Bred 4s.
Y'all got 10.5 in the Galaxies, bring them up here.
OK.
cash you out, or I'll trade you something, because it's a shoe I want. I got the reverse Grinches to hoop in, but like I'd much rather hoop in the Galaxies, because they're not a $500 shoe, and I'm not him on the basketball court. All right, we got a couple of dope pairs of shoes that sold online yesterday. We've got the brand new 2005 Inside Out Air Forces. These sold for $250. Just a really, really cool shoe. The details on it's crazy. You got the leather midsole. And then we sold the International Flight Jordan 5s dead stock for $175. Getting both of these shipped out today, but as always, if you ever see anything on our page that you're interested in but you're not locally here, can't make it in, you can always ask us to upload it onto our website. We'll get shipped out to you. We're really quick with our shipping, usually getting out in a day or two. But yeah, getting these out now.
The people see.
Quick gate.
With the Flintstones on it, right quick. Yeah, that boy's sick. We got
interesting pair of shoes just came in. We've got the Kobe 6 3D Lakers. You've got, you know, the yellow laces, purple aces, yellow back heel, purple back heel. But this is a trippy ass shoe, man, and one you don't see too often. So, shout out James for bringing these all the way from LA to us. It's a good shoe.
We here, man. DC back on the camp. Listen, I'm about to start a segment on the VV show. I'm the drip. It's the drip segment.
I'm starting a segment.
We got the drip segment. So we're gonna start off with Derek, man. Derek, explain the fit for us. What you got on today?
VV hat, as always.
Okay.
The throwback Mac Miller t-shirt, you know?
Yeah.
Supreme, what is this, like track jacket, windbreaker? Track, I don't know.
The details,
you know. I got it up here, you know. Everything from Vintage Vault.
Yeah,
except for these pants, my bad. I lied on the pants. They're not from Vintage Vault.
These are pants, though.
These are just some Nike.
Yeah. I'm telling y'all, Derek is the pants. Derek and Ryan is the pant masters, man.
And then the good old LMAO 5s, courtesy of the girlfriend, Christmas present.
Loving them.
Thank you, I like the black laces, man. Appreciate you.
Okay, we're going to, let's do me second. Okay, I got Supreme Beanie, VV on the hoodie. It's the details, man, the little details. Off the flare pants, off the cool grays, you know, nothing too crazy. Let's go to the back with the guys. Fellas, I started a segment, the drip segment. We got my boy Dylan here.
Hey, hoodie.
Okay.
Jordan pants.
Loving them.
Drake Air Forces.
Drake, man. Lover boys, I love it.
Keeping it light.
All right, Ryan, what we got on today? Oh, Good Eats. Panda with Good Eats, man.
Go Panda.
Okay, this is my new segment, the drip segment. What we got?
Vintage Ball Valentine's Day hat.
VV. Okay.
Stussy zip up flannel.
Loving it.
Vintage Michigan tee.
Ooh, can I see the detail on that tee? That looks nice. Oh yeah, that's crazy.
Good Michigan tee.
Great Michigan tee.
Got the Bougie Days as usual.
Okay.
Got little Fraggies.
Fraggy
dunk.
I like it.
Something light.
Okay, best y'all vote. Fit. Y'all vote. Who got the best fit today in the VV? Yes, sir.
You do 25 push-ups or 20 push-ups. It's all yours.
You can make more.
Thank you. Guys, we're almost like toast. We're almost. I'm not strong though. Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
You're getting cooked. I'm kidding.
You got it. Come on, man.
I'm not strong. I'm weak.
Push.
Oh, you got it.
Spirit.
Can I trade for these two pairs?
Yeah.
Just be 20.
That's gonna work, right?
Yeah, just be 20 on top.
That's his
beat. Video, it's gonna be in the video.
Shout anything out?
Yo.
So he did the 20 piece for the hoodie. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Bro, how do you feel?
He won the arm wrestle.
6 minutes, as long as it's under 10 minutes, it's close. He tries to tell me, no, that's way too far. 6 minutes away. 6 minutes away from his house.
Wrong direction, man. Opposite direction of the crib.
I get off
on 696. Well, I'm not gonna go and drive a whole circle to get Leo's.
You're just complaining. All right, so what happens if you're at home, day off, you're hungry?
I go to Joe Butch. That's where I go every Monday. Joe Butch.
Moral of the story is, you never had your car.
I don't know. I don't know what the moral of the story is.
Got the guy Keith in the flesh.
Finally made it up.
Making the YouTube video.
Man. It's a different channel or the same channel?
Different channel. It's their channel. Unfortunately, you won't see him body slam a picnic table in this video.
Not in here.
Get you a nice chrome heart hat.
It's going to end up looking like every other hat. Got a burn hole in it. Dirty as hell.
Tyler buy it off you.
Who?
Tyler buy it off you.
He will.
Himself out for the show?
I'm actually an artist, so yeah, I'm just starting myself out.
Yeah, let us know.
Tell that guy, you feel me? I just dropped my little album, Close Friends of Heartbreaks. Yeah.
Okay.
Little nice little album, you feel me? Tell that guy, T-E-L-L-O, that guy.
All right, I got you. I'll drop it on there.
Appreciate you.
Good?
Yeah, you're all set. All right,
my boy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Feeling
shout out. Shout out to Shabby the Boss, man.
Yeah.
Appreciate it, man.
Boys get us right, man. Vlogging on the vlog.
My guy, too. Vlogging on the vlog. It should be cringy when I see it, but you feel me?
Vlogging on the vlog.
Stinking ass up.
What you got going on here?
So, I'm about to start listing some sneakers online just because why not? There might not be people in the shop, but there's people looking to shop online. So, got to stay productive. Pulled a couple good pairs of SBs.
Okay, don't forget everything's for sale, not on sale.
That's true. That's true. So there's two different versions of this jacket, right? There's the Made in China one that they did. They did this like about 10 years after the movie came out. And then there's the Made in USA one that they released like with the movie. They just kind of like vary a lot in value wise. So I'd probably just hold off on this guy for now, but regardless, I appreciate you bringing it in, man. It's a sick ass jacket.
It's a good piece. I can't fit that bitch, it's a little too big.
I feel that, yeah, bro, it's big as hell for sure. Good 2X.
There you go, bro.
Changes.
That back hit.
Chip, 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 chip.
That's how you put up a T.
Richard Kimball, huh?
Time to go.
What's going on, guys? It's the end of episode 13. We were super busy this weekend. Got a lot of good pairs in. Got a lot of good pairs sold. Yeah, appreciate you guys always coming through, pulling up. It's always fun.
Like he said, it's always fun. But for real, shout out everybody that pulls up and constantly makes this job so much fun for us, because it was a great weekend in the books. Shout out everybody pulling up, making this a great weekend. We killed it up here, got a lot of good pairs in, a lot of good streetwear in. It's crazy how far we've came in the short amount of time we've been open. I'm not trying to sound cliche, but y'all keep this shit going for real. This would be nothing without y'all. So we appreciate all the support. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see y'all in the next video.
Peace.
And shout out Dalen.